Hey, y'all. Welcome to Harlem. I don't know how all these crazy rumors and crazy ideas get planted in people's heads, but when I tell my fellas and family that I'm a white guy living in Harlem, they always go, well, is that safe? They look at me funny. Those people don't know what's up. The people in Harlem have been nice and open and welcoming to me. I mean, look at this recent experience I had with my neighbor. He went all the way upstairs, and he came back down just because he thought I was having trouble. So he put the, you know, after a little preliminary maneuvers, he put the Heimlich maneuver on my neck. And he helped me pass whatever I was blocking me up. So I passed out. Did you see the way he laid my head down? Very nice and gentle. He even took the identification out of my pocket to make sure he could notify the proper authorities that I needed some help. That's Harlem. That's where the color of crime does not matter. That's where we all get along together. And that's the biggest reason why in Harlem the black kids never get angry.